हेलो फ्रेंड्स, लेट अस नाउ लर्न अबाउट द कॉम्पोजिट मसल्स और हाइब्रिड मसल्स. ओके, नाउ व्हाट डज कॉम्पोजिट मसल और हाइब्रिड मसल्स, व्हाट आर दे? सो देर आर टू क्राइटेरिया फॉर कॉम्पोजिट और हाइब्रिड मसल. फर्स्ट वी कॉल इट हैज मेजर क्राइटेरिया, सेकेंड वी कॉल इट हैज माइनर क्राइटेरिया. अकॉर्डिंग टू मेजर क्राइटेरिया, द मसल शुड हैव मोर देन वन सेट ऑफ मसल फाइबर. That means the example is tongue. So if you see the tongue has different types of muscles. It has longitudinal muscles, right? It has circular muscles. It has different types, genioglossus, hyoglossus. There are different types of muscles in the tongue, and these are supplied by single nerve. And these should be supplied by single nerve. Obviously, they are supplied by hypoglossal nerve. Okay. Similarly, if you take an example, we have quadriceps femoris. Quadriceps femoris has four parts. The quadriceps femoris has four parts, which include rectus femoris, vastus medialis, vastus lateralis, and vastus intermedius. But all these are actually supplied by one single nerve, which is nothing but femoral nerve. Okay, it is nothing but femoral nerve. Okay, so this is also an example of hybrid muscle or composite muscle. Okay, that is major criteria. We also have one more minor criteria, where if one muscle which is present, this can be supplied by two muscle fibers, not one but two different muscles. If in any case two different muscles are supplied by a single muscle fiber, two different muscles supplies single muscle fiber, then, or single muscle, not muscle fiber, single muscle, then also we can call it as hybrid muscle. Okay, let me give you an example of this hybrid muscle. So we have different examples. So trapezius is a hybrid muscle which is supplied by the motor part. For motor action, the trapezius is supplied by spinal accessory nerve, and for proprioception it is supplied by ventral rami of C3 and C4. If you see digastric, the anterior belly of digastric is supplied by trigeminal nerve, whereas the posterior belly of digastric is supplied by facial nerve. Then brachialis, motor part of brachialis supplied by musculocutaneous nerve. Proprioception action of brachialis is supplied by radial nerve. Lateral part of flexor digitorum profundus is supplied by median nerve. Medial part of flexor digitorum profundus is supplied by ulnar nerve. Superficial part of flexor pollicis brevis is supplied by median nerve. Deep part of flexor pollicis brevis is supplied by ulnar nerve. Lateral part of opponens pollicis is supplied by median nerve. Medial part of opponens pollicis is supplied by ulnar nerve. Similarly, in the iliopsoas, psoas part of iliopsoas is supplied by anterior rami of L1 and L3, whereas iliacus part of iliopsoas is supplied by femoral nerve. Okay, so these are the hybrid muscles. Thank you guys for watching my lecture. Thank you.